chirping at players.
Well, a Nashville fan is sort of catfish on the ice. And the linesman, Scott Driscoll, won't touch it.
He looked over, and I think he did that for her. This is the moment, and this young lady grabs it. She's got the stage all by herself right here.
Now, there may be a conversation.